Welcome back to your sensational X Factor live grand final. From her first audition, this next act was undoubtedly one of the strongest voices in the competition. But in the last couple of weeks, Melissa has shifted into overdrive. She revealed her inner kooky monster and has blossomed into an incredible performer. Last week, her spot in the grand final was nearly taken away in an epic showdown with Regan. But she's here, and with your votes, she could be your winner. So, Ronan, please introduce your next performer.
Thank you, Luke. Her voice is one in a million, and if she wins, this song could be number one next week. It's the perfect song for her, but it's up to you, Australia. You gotta vote. Singing her debut single, Stand By You, it's Melissa. Good luck.
Thank you.
Here we go.
I'm recording my own single. What is happening to my world?
I really felt like a proper pop star in there.
You like the song?
Yes, it has this really nice beat to it, and it just perfect for me.
Melissa was amazing in the studio today. I mean, that's her first time to record on her own, and she nailed it. That is incredible. You have to remember, Melissa's only 15 years of age. You know, she's a schoolgirl, and here she is living the dream.
I got to do a photo shoot for my winner's single cover. My friends are gonna be so jealous.
And if she wins, this is a number one smash.
The hurt in your eyes will never disguise the spark that lived there before. And I know that you're so much more than you're showing. The clouds in your head will bring in the tears, but I will catch every drop, even if it don't ever stop. Cause you're worth it, you're worth it. When you fight for every breath and the waves are overhead,
I'll stand by. Yeah, babies! I think you got yourself a hit there. You got a hit, little lady. Yeah. Woo, now all you need to do is win this thing. Yeah, I love it. That's a hit, baby. That's a hit right there, Ronan.
It's her.
Melissa, stand by you. Great title, great performance. A style queen, as I've said. All throughout the competition, you have absolute style and grace. Stuff you can't teach people. I'm sure Mount Druitt, your family, who are gorgeous, all backstage, your friends, and everyone else that's grown to love you will be behind you. Well done. That was absolutely superb performance.
Thank you. I keep kind of thinking about the progression, which I'm talking about all the time with you, but I think, you know, what you guys have done together is fantastic. But Danny did say something to you, like, probably 4 or 5 weeks ago about making sure that you're connecting to the lyric, and you do that now every single performance. It's so good to watch someone come from the first audition to be really shy and then get to the level that you are. It's just, it's brilliant. Well done, you guys. Awesome.
Melissa, you did a newspaper article recently where you said you wish you were more confident like the other girls. And you know what? Don't. Because who you are is so endearing. You know, and the fact that you're not overconfident in this, you know, in this show is so refreshing. Who you are is everything. And you know what? There was a time when manufactured pop music was important, and that's what people wanted. Believe me, I know. But not anymore. Right now, it's all about authenticity, and you are so authentic, you are so real. You know, you're too young to be affected by other people and other things. You're not affected by the bright lights and the fame of this show in any way, and I love that about you. I love that every single week working with you. They say that, you know, good guys or good girls finish last. I don't believe that, and I hope that's not the way it's going to be tonight. If this is my last year on the show, I hope that I can leave with a worthy winner like you. Well done.
Now, if you want Melissa to win the X Factor, you can make it happen. Call 1902-557501 or text Melissa to 1977-8888. Plus, you can also vote on the app. Lines are open right now. Please, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Melissa.